Welcome to Belyntic and the world of catch-and-release peptide purification. Start by assembling the peptide of your choice using solid-phase peptide synthesis. Just follow your regular cycles of deprotection and amino acid coupling to build your product. Very important, you need to cap using acetic anhydride to deactivate unreacted sites on your growing chain. Capping ensures that only your target peptide sequence is ready for step one of the purification process, the coupling of our reductively cleavable PEC purification linker that contains a leaving group for binding to the peptide, a cleavable unit, and a protected catch tag. You can couple the PEC linker manually or automated on your parallel synthesizer. In the second step, cleave your peptide from the SPPS resin using a TFA cocktail of your choice that, at the same time, activates the PEC linker for the catch step. And don't forget to use scavengers to prevent the re-addition of protecting groups on your target sequence. After acidic detachment from the synthesis resin, precipitate your linker-modified peptide for the dissolution step. Good news! With PEC, you can use organic solvents like DMSO and HFIP to dissolve even the most difficult peptides. Now let's catch your peptide. PEC works in fritted cartridges, filled with a suspension of aldehyde-modified beads. First, remove the storage media and condition the beads, before adding your dissolved crude to catch the target peptide on the beads by oxime ligation. Remove the filtrate, and with it, most of the dirt. In the next step, get rid of the remaining impurities that adhere to the modified beads by repetitive washing cycles. You are now ready to tracelessly release your peptide in the final step. First, add DTT as reducing agent at pH 8 to prime the linker for safety release. Remove reducing agent overload and oxidize byproducts before the subsequent addition of weak acids, which will then release your purified peptide in a 1-6 elimination reaction. Elute, and obtain your purified peptide for simple workup by precipitation or lyophilization. With PEC, you can tackle a wide range of difficult peptides, such as long peptides, hydrophobic or aggregating peptides, and even modified peptides with a convenient and straightforward protocol. Benefit now from the PEC technology and explore the world's first universally applicable peptide purification kits, available on Belyntic.com. Belyntic, changing the tide in peptides.